Clear it out, isn't it? You can actually get good photos this way.